Let me talk to El Skinny feller back there.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I believe it's you. This is Sid Arden, when I talked to you the other day. And I come up there and you had some fucking dogs there, and I thought that's pretty damn cute.
I don't know how much you know.
Well, by God,
there ain't no damn dogs here.
Don't tell me that shit.
There ain't a dog one here.
Huh?
Dog at this junkyard.
There's some junkyard dogs there, and don't you, by God, try to
deny. Every dog you find here, I give you $100 for
it. All right, by God, because I'm going to find some dead ones up there tonight. Because I'm blowing their ass off.
That won't turn you on, because there ain't a dog here. If you shoot
them,
they won't be mine. I don't care.
Yeah, bring your neighbor's dog down there then, motherfucker. I'll shoot it, too.
I don't care. They ain't none of mine.
Motherfucker. Backed out. Said you'd be out there. Me and my damn brother come up there. Where was you?
You lied, you bastard. We and my sit out there at 5 o'clock, and I didn't see the damn one of you. I was here till 6 o'clock at night.
It's 6 something when we got there, motherfucker.
You said 5 o'clock. You didn't want to lie.
That's when my damn brother got off, was 5.
We is here.
6
o'clock.
Well, you better be ready for me today, you son of a bitch.
Well, come on right now, goddammit. What's wrong? You gotta have your brother hold your hand?
No.
Well, come on right now, then. I'll be here till 5 o'clock. From now to 5 o'clock, I know for sure. So come on right now.
I just can't take off any damn time I want to, asshole. Yes, me, you are.
You must want to be one there, because I'm here every day. From 2 to 5.
Yeah, you gonna bring them damn dogs out and they're gonna get their ass blown.
I ain't got a damn dog in.
The first fucking dog that shows his ass around there is gonna get his ass blown off.
Well, come on right now, because I ain't a dog here.
I'll whoop your damn ass.
Well, come on.
Still, son of a bitch. Damn.
You got more John Bullhawk got ass anyway.
You about half the man you claim to be.
Well, come on.
Well, I'll tell you what. I'll call it off if you'll go ahead and give me that new tar and all.
Well, I ain't giving you no damn new tar.
Well, I told you what happened to it.
Well, I guarantee my parts for 24 hours.
That ain't no doubt. What if I don't get it on my car? 24 hours. That's chicken shit, just like you and your damn business.
Well, come right on up here, that's
what you think it is. That's what I know it is.
Come right on up here, do whatever you want to, come right on.
If I come up there, you better be ready to get your ass whooped.
Well, that's what you think you do, you come right on, because I'm here.
How many you going to have with you?
I ain't let nobody with me, I'll be here by myself, so come on.
What time you going to be there?
I'll be here from 5 o'clock, from right now to 5 o'clock, I know for sure. I'll probably be later than
that. Tried to tell me you lived there the other day.
I live here on the other side of this damn place.
Oh, now you've moved to the other side. Where was you when I was there, you chicken shit?
You wasn't here.
That's a damn lie. You had some damn dogs out there, too.
You're lying, motherfucker, because there ain't no dogs here.
Well, I'm going to shoot a damn dog tonight, and I'm going to bring it in there and lay it across the counter and prove it to you. Son of a bitch. Well, somebody's ass is gonna be whooped, buddy.
If you think it's goddamn tough, just get your ass up here right now.
I will as soon as my brother gets off.
Well, I know the
brother knows the
chicken.
Do not. Oh, I wish he could. Wait till he hears about this. Son of a bitch.
Come on right now.
I'll be up there soon as my brother gets off. Don't you worry about that.
He must be scared to death. You got
that brother. Well, he can whoop your ass.
You and him both probably can. He'd probably take both of us.
Huh?
Well, you must be scared to death.
That's a lie.
Well, why don't you come by yourself then?
He told me not to go up there without him, that's why. Well, he whooped a boy over here in Burlington just last Friday, and I seen it.
I don't give a shit. He whooped 25 over here in Burlington. If you want to come up here and start shit, come on.
When?
Right now.
Well, by God, we'll be here at 6:30, you chicken shit bastard. And you, by God, better not lay low, or we'll come up. He'll take a day off and come up there every day. I'll be up there soon as my brother gets off. What's your name?
Chuck is my name.
Sound like a name for a queer.
That's what your name sounds like.
That's a lie. Ain't nobody tells me my name sounds like no damn queer.
Your name sounds like a queer.
Well, I suppose my brother's does too. We'll see you, son of a bitch.
Come on up here.